display the window in front. So when I have Windows 7 Basic on, the windows in front of the game shows, and that's fun. Very fun indeed. How was your day? Okay, I can play the game now. To either play the game or play nothing and fall asleep crying. There's a bridge. Oh, I think what's the ability on the bottom there? Good, you Toby. Oh, look at my chat, looks horrible. Nah, I don't care. Right now is not the time to care. Maybe I can change the chat though, by the way. I have ways to change this. Browser source. Chat blocky. Think this works. Oh yeah. That sort of works, I guess. Since I don't have any text there. Oh, what can we do here? A lot of stuff, except going straight forward, I guess. No! Jeff! Try again. Let's add some support. Just like in the water, just one support. Does that work? Oh, it's because it's 3D. I guess I understand now. Yes, now I need to support it even more, my friend. Oh yeah, I can do the fence railings probably, yeah. Triangles. Can only be created in levels with hydraulics. Yeah. You tell him, boss. I'm done, thank you. Can I play now? What is up? Why can't I finish this? Triangles are your friend. I need to do it here as well. Oh yeah, otherwise that wouldn't work. Hey, I was going to make the ones below, but you didn't tell me to. Just the position of the bridge joints with shift click. I don't care, how can I mess this up? Does that help? I'm over budget. I don't want to clear my current bridge. Delete them with D. We need an arch bridge, of course we do, because that's not more budget at all. Why would that be a budget? I'm not used to the sensitivity apparently, because I'm missing all the buttons. Is that more stable? That's like super stable compared to the other one that just fell. Can I make a road that's not very boring? Can I not have the tutorial here? Can I learn by doing? This is the fun of playing these games, is not knowing what to do. I believe I have something messed up here. I do have to copy. The selected area has to be copied, please. Flip it vertical. Why would I want to do this? what is going on. Oh, there's two cars there. I see. Your computer's clock is off by half a minute. Any idea how I can resync it? Well, if you go to that, the clock, doesn't that work? If you okay, now the tutorial time, Mr. Hugh Toby, with Stealthygolem and Hugh Toby. This, the area at the bottom where the clock says, do you have Windows, by the way? That helps. Push the timer. Change date and time settings. And I believe you can, let's see here. Maybe they removed the sync. Oh yeah, now there you go. So, okay, if you got Windows, you can go to the time and press, what the fuck was it? Change date and time settings and go to internet time if you have that, and you can change settings, and then you can update with an internet time server. Here, I'll show you. Look at this thing. Well, if you don't have Windows 7, I don't know if I can help you. Let's see. Where's the screen where I can use that? Add. Where's my monitor capture? Add existing. Display monitor middle. That's small. Full screen and go to the bottom, please. Or maybe not. Maybe it should be at the top. There! This one here that I have shitty quality of. And you change it. Then you boom. And you can like... Here. So if you can't do that, then... Well, sorry. Then I don't care anymore. Well, I hope you find out what the clock is, my friend. Hard life. I understand. Maybe I should update my time. Oh, there's something missing here. Apparently not. That's good. Not a lot of joint stress. Not a lot of stress in general, to be honest. Now let's build a suspension bridge. As always, start by building across the S. Can I build like small ones? No, I can't. Because the game does not care about what I want to do. Tracing tool. What? I have no idea what's going on anymore. Why? Well, if it's this difficult. Stop it. Then I shouldn't be playing this, because I'm not a smart man, I'm a stupid man. Drawbridge. The red outline in the middle shows where the ship will be going through. Good. Can I just go here then? This isn't... I'm just doing this now. Okay, hydraulics. How should I know it should be exactly there? Drag the hydraulic out to 50% expansion. What are you saying? Double click on the indicated static joint to create a split joint. Okay. Zoom in and split joint with your mouse wheel, or what the hell? What the fuck? Click each of the highlighted circles to match the green side. 2. Play. What? Now it's cool and all, but you know. This is very, very. You found it? It's back where it's supposed to be. Okay. No, me neither. Well, I know that, we have a clock at work. And for some reason that goes 5 minutes too fast. But every time we try to sync it, it just doesn't want to sync. Or it says it's synced, but it's not. So the computer just defies reason somehow. Yeah, the computer doesn't care. It's old. It's like every one of the work computers, just old Windows OS and working off complete shit stuff. Sometimes your materials and budget are limited, so you must build a ramp to jump to the target flag. I need to jump. Now that's exciting. Triangles. And now the rope design, which I don't really understand. What will this just put me down? What will this do? Exactly. He'll die. The Z key. Do I need to press the Z key all the time here? Now that makes more sense. But is it hard enough to keep stable? Apparently it is. Though I did not know that Polybridge has Twitch integration. There's a lot of things I don't know. I have just started playing this. I haven't completed the tutorial. Just a few more things to keep in mind. Who cares about a manual? I'm just going to make stupid shit. Let's get from A to B, shall we? Good. And the wood. We'll start. No. Where's my budget? Weep, whoop, whoop. So we'll go here. We'll create the arch bridge, which he was so happy to do last time. Or is this the wrong way? I don't know anymore. See? We're doing stuff. And I don't know. Maybe this. Don't talk to split joints. And then, I don't know. This is engineering. Stop! Maybe I should just don't show this again. See, there he goes. See, this is how you engineer. This is perfectly viable, right? Oops. Why didn't it hold the bridge up? No, I need to hold it up somehow. Triangles, triangles, I know. Does this work? No. I'm over budget, but I don't care. Hey. It's like, okay, do I need this? Does this matter? Oh, it kind of held. It had some hold to it. Can I keep adding like this? Oh, it just can reach. Out of money? No. This is perfect, though. Allows viewers to build a bridge while you build a bridge. We can send our bridges to you. We can't test them. Okay, I'll keep that in mind for later. Right now, I'm just going along and being my own weird man. Stress visibility. I'll put it on then. Oh. Everything is fine. Let's scrap it. See, what he wants to do is to go from here to there. Okay, there you go. And it breaks. Okay. Reason one, it breaks. Now, let's see. Hold it up. Whoopsie daisies. Go away. Can I not, like... So what if I try something funny here? I know, I don't sound very fun. It's fine, I'm used to it. What will this do? Like, I'm just learning engineering. No. What does the planks do? How did I do the arch bridge again? Like this? Wait, let's try it out from the beginning. They wanted like an arch bridge, right? So... I'm gonna give him an arch bridge. An arc bridge, I don't know. Good for me. So, no, I don't know. So how did he do it again? It was like a... Start small. Then he went bigger. Okay. That's kind of it, right? Okay, it's not perfectly symmetrical, but... That's something. He wanted that. Oops. I'll improvise. Look, it's perfect. That's the... Oh no. What happens there now? It tried to keep together, but it didn't want to. Hey. Going on. Maybe we should just have like the under part. Hey, I'm learning stuff. Let's see here. No, wait, where do you go? Like, this should be good, right? I can't see why this wouldn't... in terms of what the game's given me. I'm over budget. I don't care. Let's see what happens. Oh, it works! So, let's go back. Try again and see what happened here. Cut. Can I actually hit it? There you go. Okay, so that just is okay for some reason. For some reason, that's fine. It again. I want to see how much I can remove. So that means that if I remove this one, everything is going to shit, right? Oh. That was, dodgy, to say the least. Excuse me. So I didn't even need these ones. So apparently these ones are crucial. So yeah. How much can we remove until it's like... are these ones even necessary? I wonder if you need that or not, you know. Oh, it's just working out. Okay, so you don't need to have wood here. This does fine on its own, apparently. But if you can just flip it... Like, shouldn't that work if I try to flip it vertically? And then I just remove these. That should be the same, right? Yeah. Okay. What did I do last time that didn't work? I thought I like did this at the very start. Apparently I didn't. Go to the next level then. I want to go over here. Now I can have the wood. So let's keep it simple. Start really easy. Let's see if the game has learned me anything about any something. So I'm like gonna go all the way across here. I'm just gonna check the stability, okay? There you go, it failed. But it only failed back here, so... I'm rather gonna try to avoid that thing. Can I attach to the wall here? No, I cannot. But, oh... Whoa. That's too much, my friend. There you go. Now that's extra suspension, right? That should do it. No! It's too heavy, guys. I want to ignore using this one. Can I do it? Should be over here. Can I like move it? Which button was the thing to move it again? Holding shift? Yeah. I'm over budget. Well, it's fine. No. Go away. No. Either. The robe is pretty good to have though. Is that free? No, it's not. Yay, it held. Didn't need to use the whatever that was in the floor. So, let's see here. We need the road. Go all the way over here, guys. It's fine. And now I will... No. Just listen to me. Listen, game. I feel like this is... I'm working symmetrically here. It does feel like that. So what if, like, do I... Oh, they have to be connected over here. To make any sense whatsoever. What is my budget? Let's try something else, you know. Still afford that, so... Afford this. And, like, do this across. Oh. Oh, that's weird. That's really weird. That didn't work. Goodbye, car. Let's just see what happens. How far faster... Oh, it just breaks on its own. I see. So... We gotta do this. Oh, does this matter at all? This just seems weird. I guess that works fine. I didn't think I had it in me. Apparently that was good stability. I am now an engineer full time. Go towards this location. Ups and downs, sure. At least he can drive, so. What are you waiting for? A car? Fuck off. I'm just gonna do the same boring one then. Just to get over there and, this is probably stupid. Look at me caring. Do you think the bus is a bit heavy though? Oh, yeah, it's a bit more heavy. Can we do something fun here though? No, you said I can do it like... I can just push this one, and then it's like, oh, no, I don't want to. I'm unstable. Hello, party pants. Oh, look at that. Just use the budget for fun. Why not? Let's see what happens. Just, why not? Why not just use the budget? That's probably good. Excuse me, coming through. Now, what's the point of that thing? I don't want to look at that again. It's like a cool entrance, though. It's like an action movie. He escaped. Can we do it in slow motion? Oh, we can do all this, but not now. Grid on. Oh, yeah, please. Oh, there you go. There's the speed. So it's like a... Oh, you don't even have smooth frames for me in game? Could have at least had smooth frames. Frames? I don't know. How are you doing, Mr. Party Pants? Or PT Pants? I don't know. Whatever you want to... You know. I don't know. I just kind of like to end the start there. Okay. I want to see how... Yeah, PT pants. Party pants. I want to see how willful these cars are. How much do they strive to... get... to the... how they can accelerate to these heights. In control here. This is exactly what I'm used to. Don't worry. I'm just checking. This is me. No, it doesn't go well. Oh, this looks very heavy. Oh, but I can't, like, attach it to anything else. Oh, no. I'm from Norway. Where are you from, my friend? I'm from boring country. Where everybody are boring. What happens now? Goodbye, bridge. I just wanted to see if I can keep it up. Oh yeah, I'll probably have to spend it from somebody else. Okay, I'll clear it. I just want to see how much they want to go up, you know? No, come on, you can do it. So you probably have to suspend it from here or something like that. That makes more sense, to be honest, than from below. We live in the Netherlands. So much action-packed city. That doesn't make sense. This will just fall down. I can't hinge it on anything. I'm just in Scotland for a while. I want to hinge it on something. Can I not hinge it on anything? What happens now? It's just gonna fall down, right? Yeah. Well, that's because I can't, like... I want to be able to hold it up here. I believe they don't give me the creative freedom to do that yet, though. I just wanted to see. No, I'm an engineer. Dude, I know exactly what I'm doing. This is why I'm playing this game, because I need to study for my engineer exam. Can't you tell? I want to go above and beyond. And become the best there is. I'm going to do it like this. Because I can. Go. Why didn't that work? I had no idea, did you? Oh wait, I should... I want to keep it from higher. I am making a bridge. Excuse me, do you know how to make a bridge? No, you don't. Wait, this is no room. Okay, this is fine, this is fine. I know, this is, I call it Art Nouveau, the masterpiece grind. Oh, I probably should be attaching here. There you go, now that's good. Now, everything's fine now. Well, it held together for half a second. That was probably really close. Okay, good. No. You need to tackle this in a different way. You see, you don't understand. Being an engineer, that's one thing. Being an idiot with creative freedom, now that's something else. See, this doesn't work. Okay. See, I don't like the last. The last road there. I want it to be more fluent. No, it's not gonna be fluent. Okay. Don't scroll with me, screen. Please. This is probably good for you to see somebody tackle things in a different way, you know? See? I'm just trying to help you, Petey Pants. See? That's kind of cool. Now, for the trick. So I need to keep this on the down low, you know what I mean? We don't talk about this to our friends, our families. This is important stuff. Oh, well, that sucks. What happens now? Like, this will be very, very rough. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, guys. You don't want to go up there. Maybe we can give it a little bit of a push. So they don't really have an accelerated will at all. You know, you could probably push a bit, you know? I'm still waiting on you, man. And you, sheep. You can push the car as well. Oh, they're just going on. Oh, apparently that hasn't worked, huh? Fine. Well, let's use our super key and do this. Oh. That didn't work either. It's a bit wonky. Yeah, there you go. Oopa. See? Now that's a pile of goo right there. I don't want to do normal. Come on, just push yourself up. Fine. Oh, it's not high enough, is it? That's not high enough. It looks like it isn't, but it does connect there. Let's see what happens. Where to let me connect to that thing without anything? I don't like this one, because, to be honest. Like all these pieces in between. Oh, what happened there? Why didn't that work? Is there something wrong here, I believe? I don't know. Okay. So. We had our go. We had our fun. We had our goofs. We had some gaggle puffs as well. Now, we will create. Oh no. Come here. On the joints. Oh wait, yeah, that should go there. Doesn't matter. No, you go there, there, and there. That makes sense. So this is like this should work, right? Yeah, this is the one that works. This is just the boring one. No, nobody likes this. Nobody likes this. You could even do like the arch, which I really like you to do, you know. This, oh yeah, super good, super stable, super nice. Who cares, to be honest? Just go and die. That's a better idea, to be honest. Try again. No, it's like the same thing over here as well. Let's copy the bridge for fun and see if we can do anything with that. Like, see? Oh, there you go. I almost got it. Okay. Let's see if we can manipulate this in any sort of way. Okay. Guys. You go here. You go up. Yeah, this is gonna be a bit steep, my friends. You're gonna learn to be steep today. See, we're lazy. This is good, right? Do you think you can manage? I think it's a bit too heavy here because it's longer. You know, is it like almost the same length? Then we shouldn't need this one then, yeah? Oh. What happens now? Go steep, please. See? You don't need to use this when you're boring and can make a normal bridge. So leaderboards are like how much less money you use. Oh, how is that possible to use 1600? Can I watch? No. Share a replay. No, I want to see a replay though. no. Here's the ship coming in. How fast is the ship coming in then? It's just straight there though. Okay, fine. Oh, he's gonna wait for the ship to cross first, okay. Understood, but we don't have the rope. Or wait, do we have the tracing tool? No, I don't know. I can't remember how the tracing tool works. Even though it was just a second ago. So, we have to just be right over it, I guess. And that's good. You know. Oh, wait. Yeah, well, that would work. Kind of, sort of, maybe. Boring, boring. So here, we'll be creative, right? Because we'll go under here. Oh, yeah. Oh, you know we're creative. Oh, wait. Is this enough? That didn't work, my friend. It's not creative. That's a cheat. It's a lie. I lied to you. Lied to my family. See, we can do this, and that's fun. And it'll probably hold something up, maybe. Oh, you. Come here. There you go. That's probably cool for something. What's the tracing? Trace it, then. Oh. Oh. What happened here? What happened? What was that? What is that rope thing? That's fun to look at, though. What is this? What did I do here? Fail it. No. No more trace. Now remove it. Clear tracer. There you go. It's like clearing tracer in any other game. It's a good idea to do it. Oh, please. Too far away. Well, too... I don't care. You have to do like this then, and nobody will like it. See? What is this? This works. There you go. Oh, what happened below there? Let's see. I think something fell, like... Pause it. No, that doesn't matter. Oh yeah, it just flips under there. That makes sense. And go, my friend. To freedom. How does this work, though? Woo! That was actually pretty fun to look at, though. I didn't really know what flipped it. Why is this so heavy now? Wait, why is that? Why is this not a thing that works, you know? This looks so weird. Can I see, like, it just completely falls. I probably have... Yeah. This should have kept it... Well, maybe I need to, like... Keep it up here. But then this is going to break anyway. Yeah. No. It doesn't want to work like that. Clear it. Clear it all. So this... How beautiful. Clear entrance for the sheep. probably need to make a bigger fence for this sort of jamboree. So we'll keep it on the tops here. And yeah, I don't know. Let's just do something. I'm not smart either way, so. Look, it's finished. People will enjoy it. See. First we connect these strange dudes together. No. Ah. No, please. Please don't. See, this, you just gotta force it, you know? See? That's normal. Oh god, don't drive. Don't do it, Jim. No! Okay, I kinda want to just slowly, just barely make it. Barely make him make it, okay? So how can we barely make him make it? Oh, fuck. Oh, it's tensing up right here. We need to... This is like... Yeah, we need to go from below here, don't we? We're like... There's no other way. Though there probably is another way, though, but... Come on, that's close enough. Okay, this is fun. What does that even do? Exactly, just... Oh, it does actually take the tension down here. But... What does that even do? It just wants to have some attention. Hey. This is fine. This makes sense. No. Friend. Why this doesn't work? There you go. Then that should do it. Yay. No, it doesn't. Oh, God. Okay. Go drive into the water. You see, the problem is this. This little... Oh, I'm not capturing my mouse cursor. Okay. Fuck it. There you go. This is the problem. You see? This is not the problem. This is science. Working science. Oh yeah, the road was a problem. There you go. Perfect. What happens if we just add one road here? Does it, like, connect to each other? Wow. I didn't expect that. No, it doesn't like you doing that, you know? Maybe just, like, alleviate a little bit of the pain here. Yeah. Just a little bit of the pain. I don't know. It doesn't want to do that. Oh, no. It's very much strained already to the maximum. There you go. Wow. There. Oops. That's fine. Engineering marveled. There you go. Oh, Jesus. No. Oh, go, car, go. This is not the issue. This holds everything up. If I remove this, you'll see that it is a... Oh, God. How does this even work? This is not how things should work. Oh, God. I want him to make a leap for it after the rock, you know? has to make a leap after the rock. I do believe that's possible. Hey. No. Just like the music. Let's see how this works, just for fun. Let's try to add as much stupid leverage on the top, because why not? Oh, this is fun, why not? That should be even more, to be honest. Drive faster, who cares? No, it broke earlier. We almost made a leap, though. Yay, more and more normal stuff. Happy. It didn't even work. No. Over budget. Don't care. Let's go. Do you think this will work? That was like slightly. Who cares if it's over budget? It's a level complete anyway. Yay. Don't can't create any more road. Is it like, oh, it's a jump. Okay. Why would anyone want to jump here? So, like, oh, I don't know if that's gonna be enough, though. Zoom here. Zoom, 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 as you do. How does one work? Oh, of course, that doesn't make sense. It needs to be attached somehow. That could work though. Why didn't that work, to be honest? What? Oh, this whole thing isn't attached. No, wait. Everything isn't like reattached. Then why would that work then? I'm just confused. Like, this whole piece should fall. And it isn't. Oh wait, is it? No, just this part. Anything shouldn't work. That doesn't make sense to me. Should be wood. It should hold on to. I have no idea. mean to do that, though. How cool for me. Make it a really steep one and then go. That's probably not gonna work. Tell you what, I don't care. It's like everything is normal there, right? Yeah, so everything falls down. And that makes sense. That also kind of makes sense. As long as things make sense, I'm fine. There you go. Oh, they're doing really well. Okay, let's try something else, to be honest. They're already, like, jumping, so... Oh, I can't start it from here? Okay, what if I, like... cancel out this one. I'm allowed to do that. Why isn't it regular? This is fine. There you go. Like the road just falls down. And nothing. Okay then. Let's be normal people. See if this works. This is pretty funny, actually. Okay, listen to me here, okay? Probably won't be on budget here, but, you know. Oh, somehow I have to make this one work. Well, I have no idea. See, what you gotta do is this, and you gotta take it all over here, and then you gotta not care about what's going on over here. What happens now, to be honest? Yeah, it just gets tilted over. I need to, like, hold it between this and this for some reason. This is stupid design. Oh, no, no! Yeah, well, I can still work then. No. Stretches too much. No. Does that work then? Yeah, well, they're going. So this needs to be held up now. Yeah. About that. You're too long there. So what happens now? Yay. No, it doesn't need to be there. It can actually be a bit further away. I'm over budget now. Hey, why didn't that work? I don't know anymore. Like, considering what I'm seeing here, this should be... This is all wood connected and bolted together. This shouldn't move. Why does it? Are they not hitting correctly? What's going on here? So that was it. Oh! He almost made it, the goddamn boy. Okay, so I can't have anything open. I have to make triangles all the way, I guess. That's what they want me to do. Like, they can almost make it, you know? That's fine, though. We don't need this. Go away. Now we're good on budget. So... this guy will have to die. Not in the bad way. Just in the fun way. Don't take it on him, you know? It's a little bit awkward for them. You know? Why is it so awkward? Oh, that's so close. Maybe a little bit more down here, maybe? There you go. Maybe a little bit longer. No, we can't do that. You're almost making it, dude. Maybe we could just do like a cheap one over here. So, let's get rid of this guy. And place this guy like here. Yeah, that sounds perfect. Let's do it, boys. No, they broke the bridge. I guess I can make it a bit of a smoother landing, so... oh, that won't do it, though. Maybe they actually have to go a little bit... oh, I don't know if that's... that's gonna be a hard landing. It's gonna be almost the same. Oh, it's like almost perfect. What do we have to do? Like, I can't just go down from there, unless I go from taller up. I'll see what happens now. It's a bit too high now. Just a 10. But then I can't put any worse off than that. Oh, it's so good! They're just not there. Okay, so is there any, like, hijinks in the start here? No, it's like pretty smooth. Let's see if they like only like one down. Can they one further now? No. That's actually worse. That's not gonna hit. Oh, it is. Oh! I wonder if that was better, to be honest. Oh, that was definitely not good for the driver. Oh, we're back to this one again. I like this sort of the edge goes on here. Maybe if we like do this. Nah, that's not gonna cut it. I'm gonna try though. No, that's not good. Oh, I really fucked it up now. Oh no. No, 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 no. What did I do? Now it just breaks. Okay. Wow, that is so close. It's disgusting. Don't destroy the bridge, dude. Just make it on top of it. There you go. Maybe that should do it. And then make a little bit more wood here. Connect the dots in between as well. Now you got yourself a super wood thing. I almost drove on top of the motorcycle, dude. Somehow we almost made it. In the best way possible. I like this. I like this. I don't know if I like this. No. Come on. You got it in you. You do. I know you do. So now it's like too heavy of a bump. I think it stopped. Should be smoother. It just like should be a bit more out here. What happens now? Curious. Whoa, he almost made it up. So that's like something. But now it's more dodgy. Out of money. Oh, alright, so I'm over budget and money. So there's two things. Yeah. Can't create shit now. Oh, this is bad. But I'd need this for my pieces to work. Can I, like, get rid of these random tidbits in here? No. It was important for my infrastructure thing. There has to be something that I don't need, like these guys. Maybe the road, though. Oh, that keeps up the road. That's true. This is probably, yeah. Hey, boys. There's nothing to do. Like, there's no choice. There's no way to complete this level, you know. You know, it's nothing. No way. Nada, nada, nada. I just missed it when it was fun. I took for granted all the fun times. Why did I do that, God? Come on, you can do the jump. Okay, I've had it with this. Can I afford the roads? No, I can't, because I'm always over budget. I don't even understand why I'm over budget. This area is stupid. So. I have an entry like that, maybe. I lost my integrity here. Yes. This makes sense. No, it almost did though. Well, that's just a flappy bit then. Oh, this is not stable enough to make anybody enter. I don't know. What? Come get up. I am now cheaper. There you go. I don't think that's gonna hold the thing up anymore. Help me. My brain is melted. This has to work. God damn it. It's like they almost don't need that area. Okay, I got a whole new concept now. Okay, guys. This goes away. Okay, do you see this? This is just like this one. They're like so close. But I kinda want to make them... I don't know, man. I don't know. Everything just feels boring. Ugh, that won't do at all. excuse me, why and how? That was perfect. How's that even work? How did he manage to do that? He like managed to get some speed at the end there. Cool for him though. Ah, wait, no. We don't need all this stuff, do we? And if we do, we don't need it that big. How does that work? I like the part where he just actually was able to go over there. That was pretty terrific. God damn it. Sacrifice these parts. Do we need them? He's doing something. Okay. Yeah. I can see this not happening. Come. Yeah. God, I gave myself in love. Where is that going to? Yeah, over here. No, there's something wrong here. No. You can manage. No, you can't manage. This shit breaks. I'm out of ideas. I'm bored now. That's that, apparently. Why not? Boop.